Hi, today is, well, what is today? July 28th, 2024. This is MobileViews Podcast 520. I am Todd Ogasawara, as usual, with my good friend, the good Dr. John Westfall.
Good. What is doctor. Today is a loaded question. I mean, it's a construct. Yes, it's philosophical views podcast today. Yeah. What is life?
Indeed. What is existence? Mm-hmm. Before we begin, I wanted to thank my cousin, Kim Kiabu, who twice let me go visit the Hawaii Symphony Orchestra at the Waikiki Shell, right there behind me, for their practice sessions. Last week, I went to visit them prior to their Star Wars performance last weekend. And yesterday morning, I really messed up my videos using my Insta360 X4 360 camera. And so I said, can I come back and try again? She goes, fine. And so I went yesterday, and it was even more interesting because they were practicing for rehearsing, I guess is the correct word, rehearsing for a performance of Jurassic Park, the original first movie. And why it was so interesting, they had this giant grid screen. Just so if you're looking at the Waikiki Shell, which is behind me, and I can I point to it? Kind of, I can kind of point to it. So, whoa, my finger's huge. Anyway, so from the top of the shell, the top of the arc, there is a huge grid that is hung down right over the symphony orchestra. And on it is projected the entire movie with dialogue and captions. And the symphony plays the original soundtrack during the course of the entire movie. So you see the whole movie again, which is in the Jurassic Park, which is a really fun movie, and listen to a live symphony performing the music, so the soundtrack. So it was really, really kind of fun to watch that practice session. I can't publish a lot of it because I'd probably create a copyright violation.
Probably.
I think I can do a snippet that doesn't create a copyright violation. And I'll figure out how to do that later. Probably not included in this podcast. So there's a separate one. So if it gets struck down, it doesn't strike down the podcast. Anyway, it was really interesting to see the technology involved for that particular rehearsal with the movie playing, by the way. So even in bright daylight, I could see it quite well from various distances. And I'll publish a separate video log, a vlog to discuss that. Anyway, thanks to my cousin Kim for letting me bother the entire symphony twice. Hope I wasn't too annoying.